Hey guys, it's Chelsea. This is my vlog called Baby Driver Help Me Overcome Driving. Okay, so last week Baby Driver came out, but I went to the first showing on Tuesday night. And I went with my sister who actually does drive all the time. And I really liked the movie. Like, Ansel Elgort, he did all his own stunts, according to him. And, like, he said that it really made him, like, a better driver. And, like, if you haven't seen that movie, it's so fast-paced that, like, you're just swept up in it, like, from the very beginning. And I also like how they tie the music into it and make that part of the story as well. And that was another aspect of the movie I liked. But I thought everybody did a good job in that movie. Of course, I saw it because of Ansel Elgort, because he's just dreamy. But I went to see that and then went home with my sister. And shortly after I saw that movie, I finally drove on the real road, and I actually have a clip for you guys of me driving. But basically, I feel like I can finally drive, and that for me is a big step, because for the longest time, I actually didn't want to drive. I finally got my license, but then there was a couple of things that happened that made me feel like I wasn't good enough to be a driver, which is silly, because basically anyone can drive if they just know how to pay attention, know how to use their signals, know how to operate the vehicle correctly, as well as that they listen and watch the cars around them. And, and of course the big one, obey the rules of the road. So, like, if you can do that, you can drive. And I can drive. I drove on the real road, and I have a clip for you guys, so enjoy that. But also make sure to go see the movie Baby Driver, because it's great, and I recommend it, and you won't be disappointed. It's definitely a great film. Very high energy, very action-packed, and it will keep you on the edge of your seat the entire time. You will feel as though you are driving in that car with Baby Driver, where he's driving recklessly, but still taking you from one place to the next. And you will go on the ride of your life. So please check out Baby Driver. If you'd like to see a clip of the trailer, if you have not heard of the movie, please check the description. But thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy this clip of me driving. Bye!
I'm calling you from the future to let you know we made a mistake. And there's a fall from the past that's giving me such a headache. And I'm back with the madness. I'm a champion of the people who don't believe in champions. I got nothing but dreams inside. I got nothing but dreams. I'm just young enough to still believe. But young enough not to know what to believe in. Young enough not to know what to believe in, yeah.
Champion. Champion. It burns. Talk that. that on your tail?
Yep. There's somebody else.
Idiots. Oh no, what is
the
this?
The joys of driving.
Yeah. Fuck you, asshole.
You can stop recording now.
Can't get.